Hello and welcome back to my channel Being Rocky. I hope everyone is having a safe and wonderful day. Well guys, this is day two in Tampa. We just woke up. The kids call us from downstairs, said they already having breakfast. So me and the wife got up, we took a shower. Today adventure is we're heading to Busch Garden. So guys, come along with us. Let's go downstairs, let's grab some breakfast, see what they got, and head on out to Busch Garden. So come along, let's go to the theme park. Alright guys, so the kids didn't like the breakfast at the hotel. So where are we heading to?
McDonald's!
McMuffin time.
So guys, we're heading to McDonald's to get breakfast. Come along, let's go. Alright, so we just had breakfast and we're in a line to go park to head into the theme park. Busch Gardens! And we just seen some giraffe over there.
Yeah. And they open at 10 o'clock, guys. Come along with us.
Alright guys, so we're right here and we're heading into Busch Garden. Ticket time, animal time. Heading to Marrakesh Market.
And Honey and Azim is all the way in the back.
Release of tilapia in it.
I know, right? And hassa. Kangaroos.
you get a lot of fish in there?
Yeah.
Probably like African cichlids or something.
Yep, that's what Ali does to me all the time. Look, when I'm sleeping, she's like that. Ali?
Imagine I can't throw the fried fish. That's what they eat.
Flamingos in the back. Oh my gosh, such a dream.
How beautiful is that?
I love it.
So you enjoy yourself at Busch Gardens?
Now I'm happy because I wanted to see flamingos.
All right. So let's go on the other side and take a closer look, okay?
Yes.
Ali,
yes.
What's up?
I'm a Guyanese flamingo.
Oh my God, how nice. How beautiful, what a sight.
Yes.
Look how tall that one is. Oh my goodness.
Bitch, look at the coconut.
Oh yeah, the coconut, yeah.
Oh, this is in Tampa, eh?
So besides Nobel and Tweety, this is my third favorite bird, the flamingo. Love it.
Thank you. Again, if you'd like to see some of our Sesame Street friends, I will be doing a dance party at 12:30 over at our Dine Pavilion, and all of our friends will be back here on stage at
all right, my next friends, come right in.
Hello!
Bad man.
It's like the one in Rio, eh?
It's a blue one.
Nice.
Wow.
Hi, my little friend. Hi. Hi.
running away.
Bitch, she can dance to you.
La la la. La 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 la. La la la. La 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 la. La la la. La 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 la. So guys, if you love birds, this is your spot. They're free, flying around. You can feed them, and they're so beautiful. First of all, look at this coconut tree. Oh my goodness. And then, guys, kois. There's so much kois in there.
Up close to the coconut.
Oh yes.
I already filmed that. The coconut.
There's one right here.
That one's not long, but it's big.
I am so in love. Ali?
Yes.
Do you think my kois are gonna get big like this?
Yeah, they are.
Gosh, they're so pretty.
There's like a whole bunch over there.
Mm-hmm. I could stay here all day.
Honey?
Yeah, babes?
Do you think it has hassa in there?
We saw smoking hassa.
Oh, smoky?
If he had hassa, they would have done boss already. Like, bloop. Hassa can't resist playing.
Some big guys.
Yeah, he missing foot.
Oh, no.
Like, he's missing all of this.
Oh.
Maybe got in a fight with a bigger one.
Mm-hmm. You're entering a Niobe Reserve. Put Ali in front. Oh, look how awesome this is.
Wow. Little pen?
It's a can.
keep all hands and feet inside, okay? They can wait up to 1 time and jump up to 10 feet high.
I know what they do, they have
colors. Also on the left and right side, we have our respectability in school color like me and you. Again, please remain to your left. Through everything standing up, which includes eating, sleeping, and giving birth. They are the most photographed viewers because their stripes go all the way around their body. With only one dominant female in each herd. They also lay in a circle to be aware of their surroundings. The train is in motion.
Look at little one.
We're under the tunnel.
Three large ears are called the greater kudus. Greater kudus have large ears, which makes them excellent listeners. Their lines help them make sound for themselves while we can barely see them. That really meant the fun fact they bark. So I put a goal for bark. Over on the right, this great big employee pool. This is where I like to come in July to pretend I'm a hippo. Not today because it's a little bit cold. But right now, it's being used by multiple birds, where some of them use the swan. They're actually taking the nest, so we'll take this as well. We also have some ducks, some migratory birds, the ibises, and the ducks, as I said. Those of y'all who don't know, ducks are the ones that go black or black. Actually lighter in color than white rhinos, but they get the name black rhino because they roll around in black mounds to regulate body temperature. I heard she loves Publix cookies. Even though we are exiting the mill, we have one more animal habitat to go. Those were the Nyalas. Nyalas were sexually dimorphic to the Asian elephant exhibit. If y'all are having trouble finding the elephants, just follow the smell. It may not be pleasant, but let's just say it doesn't smell like a smokehouse.
We're going to have lunch there, right there. But that's waiting.
No, the lounge is on the top.
All right, so me and the wife are having lunch. The kids went on a ride overlooking the giraffes and the zebra.
What a beautiful sight. While eating. Cheers, honey.
Cheers.
Having pizza, fries, and Coke. Cheers.
And Ali went to get forks.
Yeah, she said cake.
Cake and cookies.
Strawberries.
Cookie. Strawberries. Time to eat.
That is real. Mm-hmm. Just pretend to be the king of the jungle.
But that's the real one there.
Yeah. I pretend to be the king of the jungle. That's a real king of the jungle.
Simba?
I don't know what his name is.
So like...
He looks like you could play with him, right?
Yeah, it looks like so like...
Ali?
Yeah.
Ali?
Yeah.
You want to go braid his hair?
Look down.
Yeah, this one.
Look at him now.
Whoa.
These ones.
Oh my God.
Awesome.
This is the roller coaster we just went on. It's called Cheetah Hunt. It was really exciting, very fast and thrilling.
Okay, nice, cool. Ali is driving this boat. Ali, go through, yes. Uh-oh, Ali. Oh my God. Coming back. How's it gonna drive the boat now? Has it? You done? Good job.
Hi guys, I hope you had fun with us, with the adventure and the animals at Busch Gardens, Tampa. It was just in our backyard, guys, and it is awesome. This weekend is being a blast. So people, did you have fun?
Yes!
Alright guys, once again, thank you for all the love and the support. As you can see, it's getting dark. Time for us to head out. We're gonna go to the hotel, we're gonna grab some dinner. And to bed, tomorrow is another adventure, all right? So guys, once again, from the bottom of our heart, we thank you so much for the love and the support.
on our YouTube channel and our Facebook page. And if you haven't, please like and subscribe.